All right, this is the second half of the video. I don't know what happened, so I'm gonna put up both. So I'm gonna keep on continuing to eat my food. I don't know what's going on. If anybody can explain that one to me, I don't know. I don't know what's going on with that. Now, you will get two videos on this. The other one, the first one just shut off, and I had to start it all back over. Oh boy, I can't wait to get my camera. Whew. I can't do this. I'm gonna have to get me a, we call them things a griddle. Just so your food can stay warm. I don't know how we're supposed to eat and talk at the same time while our food get cold. The only thing I like cold is my chicken and pizza. I'm sure everybody know about that. I gotta pull my plate up closer. My mama was talking about, you're gonna be big as a house doing all them mukbangs. You got nothing else to do. I mean, I got something to do, but you gonna eat, put the camera in front of you, cut it on, eat and talk trash, or whatever you want to talk about. I want to be a weatherman. I'd be a weatherman talking more crap on there. Put it where the sun don't shine. No, man. The sun is sunny today outside. Oh, I thought you said put it where the sun don't shine. I would have Ohio on a toes when I be talking about the weather. Oh, let me know where y'all stay at. Do y'all deal with this snow? I'm ready to go back to Florida. I could deal with the sinkholes. No. Stay in Ohio. I can't deal with them big giant crater holes Whole house, everything's going in the ground. I can't think of the name of these condos. And they was the whole, I say, in the back of the yard, a sinkhole was on showing up. Then within 2 days later, it went straight down. The good thing about that, then they had no people living in them. They were just getting ready to open them up. Within 3 months down the line, and this happened. That ground opened up so big, I'm like, ooh, go back. Don't live here. You know what? I don't think people should live in Florida. That man built that. They built everything on the ocean. Oh, reason why I said yes, because music was playing out there. I don't think y'all heard it. It was just a bass. You two can't beat me up on that. Can you two beat me up on that? We'll just have to see. I'm gonna go back and listen to the video. If it is, I just have to stick some music in between that. Let me eat my food, y'all. I can't keep talking and try to eat. Eating and talking is rough for me. I just want to enjoy my food. Well, I can't wait to get up there with B Love, Muscle and Marriage. thank y'all too for sending me love. I like that. I like that, Muscle and Marriage. Thank you so much. I could have some more of this. If this turns cut off on me again, I'm gonna pass out. I'm gonna have to call my phone provider, call AT&T and ask them what's going on. I don't get this. I I need to live in a country. Or live somewhere where you're far away from the streets. I can't think of who's that young dude was what B Love eating them old hot noodles. How did you wanna mess with a person who could eat hot stuff? He talked his way out of that belt. He didn't have that belt no more. Whatever hot food he was eating with somebody. You ever know B-Love didn't crack not one sweat? Ain't no sweat come down. She was not. She was eating it like she didn't have no. It's like her whole mouth was numb, going all the way down to her stomach. Everything was just numb. She was eating that like it wasn't nothing. I went back and looked back at that video. The heck is a Rooney? Rooney. Yeah, my phone be doing all kinds of crazy things. Yep, y'all, I'm using my phone. I got to use what I got to get these videos out here. Let me see what this tastes like. I don't want no more of this. This is going in the trash. Leave it for the rabbits. You ever notice people get the strangest animals? They want a spider as a pet. What is it supposed to do? Spread webs all over you? They can't talk, can't do nothing but walk around with 8 legs. Or I don't know how many spider legs it had. 4? I don't know. I used to have snakes, but my mama said, you ain't bringing no snakes in. They was not playing that. He said, you can't move in here if you're going to bring them. I ain't never brought those snakes. Them snakes stayed in Florida. I had a python and a boa constrictor. And they were just as cute as they could be. Oh, one day I got sick. I forgot what snake it was. That snake would not let the paramedics get next to me. Not at all. Mm-mm. Lay that big head up on my chest. Mm-mm. You guys, they always say snakes are the devil. Well, why do they got them here if they're the devil? Snakes is just like us. We just really interested of our food. Mmm. Mmm. You know, this is a piece of... Oh. Oh, Prissy P, thank you so much about how much the beluga eggs. They got them downtown here. I'm going down there and check them out. And I'm going to give me a couple of beluga eggs. And see, can I really do this? I like weird food. I ain't gonna lie to you. I like weird stuff. See, chicken is not weird. It's normal. Mm. I tried chocolate covered ants. They was good. Let me see what else. The only thing I didn't like as chocolate cover is was some earthworms. It had something, a unique taste in that. I'm like, nope, that is not gonna ride. I could not do it. Last piece of chicken. I wanna drown this bad boy. I had, this ain't no lie, I had chocolate cover, I think it was a scorpion, and I had a bird, it's called lava something. And you got to have a strong stomach just to try to eat it. So every time you look at it and you think about what you're eating, you're going to be gagging. I tried some stuff, boy. I love caviar. Caviar is one of my number one things. I love caviar. Now, I don't like them big giant orange. I like caviar, the black ones. The little beady thing. I tried caviar ice cream. Let's see. Artichoke ice cream. What else do I like? Strange. Oh, I like oh, what's the name of that cheese? What is the